Because it showed one thing. When the button was pressed, he showed something. It was not like last time where he was flat, totally flat. Do you understand what I mean? His weight, his body weight was still a little bit on the high side. 1,266 pounds. Tony thinks he's pretty fit, but you know, his racing weight is between 1,240 to 1,250, so he's still about 10-16 pounds overweight. He looked a little bit tired towards the end. Do you understand what I mean? But I reckon now I have to seriously think about keep training him to run the 1,400 meters, the third leg of the Triple Crown.